hell was that?
We meet again, Jack.
Cross, you scumbag!
How's that wound I gave you earlier? Healed yet?
That blood oath from a while back. That was your doing, wasn't it?
Or... oh, that. An unfortunate mistake. They were supposed to attack the City of Flowers.
A mistake? What happened to Ridley was your fault.
Well, well, you want another lesson?
Jack, drop your sword!
No! He has to pay! Let me go! Let me go!
Sir Gawain!
We meet again, Dinus.
I'm sorry that I must meet my former master under these circumstances.
These are the times that we live in. You must do your duty, as must we all.
Yes, that's why I'm ordering an immediate withdrawal. This fool launched the attack on his own initiative. We never wanted this.
I don't suppose you did.
What's the matter? Can't you kill me?
That's it! You're dead!
Jack, stop!
Ridley!
Listen to General Dinus. Enough blood has been shed already.
Screw 'em all! Mm-hmm. What was all this for?
It is time.
Hey! Hey! Hello?
Hello! Hello!
Yes?
This fighting will never end. I have to leave on a journey soon. Lady Natalie!
Yes?
Say goodbye to my father for me. And tell him I'm sorry that I wasn't a better daughter to him.
What was that?
It sounded like a farewell.
Wait! Cross!
Is something wrong, General?
You launched an unauthorized attack! Our soldiers lie dead! What do you have to say for yourself?
Have you discussed this with Lord Largs?
No, I haven't told him yet. But I will the moment we get back to the castle.
Indeed. He shall be informed of General Dynas's treason.
Cross! You'll rot in hell!
You will hold your tongues. Whisper one word of this, and I'll deal with you as I dealt with the dragons.
Now take this corpse and throw it somewhere where it won't be found.
Alkandars? This is the time. I really am a genius. But humanity and our world, there may be no saving us now.